morning, everyone. And I am here to explain the secondary afternoon section of the interpersonal skills. And we have a small story of a lemon that with the shopkeeper, and that has been shared by the two people without the use. And from that we can learn that between the two people, how to communicate. How we communicate between the two friends. How do we communicate with our family? How do we communicate with our colleagues, etc.? And it is important by which we can maintain our relationships good. And how we communicate with our neighbor may shows our character and attitude towards them. And if we maintain the relationships with a very good interpersonal skills, and the communicate with close to us, it's very important because they are with us throughout our lifetime. So we should maintain that relationship throughout our life. So we should maintain a good interpersonal skills. We have learned many easy tips to maintain that interpersonal skills by keeping ourselves calm and believing in ourselves. And thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on my picture below.